Good to be here, man. I grew up in a small town called Covington, Louisiana, not far from here, okay? But you know what? Lee Harvey Oswald went to our middle school. True story. Pistol Pete Maravich lived and died in our town. So, two good shooters. Tulane University had their primate testing facility center in our town, and in 1994, 70 infected monkeys got out, and they let us out of YMCA summer camp to help the police look for them. Until you and 11 kids you barely know in wet bathing suits have surrounded 6 chimpanzees outside of a Kenny Rogers Roasters, you probably really don't know yourself.